Hello, beloved friends. We are continuing our series of Decide with me, Omusolo Alpha Kamia, from Scripture Union, Uganda. Today, we shall look at the last letter, and that is letter E, which is evaluate. To evaluate is to assess the worthiness of something that has been done. Many times, we go through situations due to our actions, but we never learn anything from such experiences. Let's read from Genesis, chapter 1, verses 31. Looking at the New Living Translation, it says, "Then God looked over all he had made, and he saw that it was good. And evening passed, and morning came, marking the sixth day." Looking at this verse, after creation, God looked over all he had spent time creating, and it was surely good. He appreciated, and that is the reason he went ahead to assign man the task of being a pro and a co-creator with him. Whenever you do something and finish, it is always wise and important to look back at what you have done and assess yourself and see if it is worth doing again. Even when the outcomes are regrettable that you don't wish to look back at the past, an evaluation will help you know where you went wrong while deciding to do what you chose to do. I was in primary 5 when I followed Kadodi, and I enjoyed dancing along, and we moved to villages. But by the time I got to think of going back home, it was 11 p.m. in the night, and I had no idea of where we were. We had moved a long distance, and so I was at the mercy of the other dancers. Till later, when they moved back to our village at around 2 a.m. in the morning, my parents were very worried, and I was put to discipline. Today, whenever I hear the sound of those drums, I remember what happened to me in primary 5, and I never think of dancing along, because when I evaluated my actions back then, I learned a big lesson. You may have gone through different situations in your life, and similar challenges are coming your way. Learn to evaluate the past, and that will help you a lot to guide your decisions for the future. When you fall, don't remain crying on the ground, but rather pick up yourself and let it be a learning experience for the future. Avoid repeating the same mistakes, because this will mean you have learned nothing from the past. As I end, think through a situation that you think every normal person goes through and requires to take a decision about. Using the Decide method, try to take a decision and see how you'll end up. You may send in your responses on our Scripture Union page of Scripture Union Eastern Region, or WhatsApp us on 0779-652-354. God bless you, and we love you so much.